Timothy Odhiambo Odhiambo lauds Kenya U23 move, gunning for 2020 Olympics by Terry Ouko. Wednesday, the 14th of March 2018, 11:44 Ulinzi Stars custodian Timothy Odhiambo will be among the players heading to Uzbekistan with the Kenya U23 national team, and he has termed the move to bring together the team a big step towards preparation for the 2020 Olympic Games. Football Kenya Federation in the past week named a team of 21 players under head coach Francis Kimanzi to start preps for two friendly matches against Uzbekistan, declaring that the side will be taking part in the qualifiers for the Olympic Games, and Odhiambo believes this is a good platform for him and fellow young players to showcase their talents as they seek the chance. Motivated, the former Sony sugarkeeper is in camp alongside his 20 other teammates and says he is motivated to work hard to achieve his targets as a player and for the country. Everything is fine here. The call-up gives me the motivation to work on my targets and ambitions for the short and long term. A good platform for me just as my fellow players here, and I am looking forward to making this chance count, he told Ulinzi Stars' official Facebook page. We want to do well not just in this friendly match coming up but go all the way to help Kenya get to the Olympic Games, he added. The former Kenya under-20 keeper started in the opening four league games for Ulinzi Stars in 2018 and managed one clean sheet against Mathare United on match day 3. Leave a comment.